Alright, YouTube, back with another video. Black Ops live commentary from theater mode. I just had to get some things worked out, but we should be in business for a couple months or so until I get my snowball microphone. Pretty good quality and take you off, sir. You don't know what you're doing.
Our spy plane's in the air.
That's my spot over there. Like, if I see you in that spot, you're gonna get down. And how did you not kill me? He had the barrel all on my chest, like he was gonna do something. You take him off. Some sniper, you're supposed to be kidding me. And this game, obviously, Treyarch wants you to reach 50 speech or level up legitly, because they seen how Modern Warfare 2 was, because in Modern Warfare 2, you will rank up like just slow. No challenges whatsoever, and obviously they didn't want you to reach 10th prestige, so they just wanted you to hack. And Treyarch saw what they was doing, so they were like, why not give them 15th prestige and I get owned? Like, just why not? Because we seen what happened in Infinity War. Let's let them do it legitly so we don't deal with that hacking problem. let's see. Wow, horrible, man. Let me get on the ground. Oh, look, an M14. ACOG. Can we light him up? he fell. Wow. He fell. What a fail. Wish it was the FAL. But I'm doing pretty good with this clip, though. Let's see here. Let me plant this claymore. I saw a claymore right there. There's one right there, but no, skip it. I don't trust them. I don't trust my teammates. Let's see if we see anybody. There's one. There's one. Man, that was just horrible, man.
Friendly care package inbound.
And I'm using my favorite, my second favorite gun. Glil first, Famous next. What is he doing? Did he think I was really gonna come out my hiding spot to go all the way through there where the whole team spawns at to come and kill him? Or is he waiting on another guy? I don't know how he didn't kill me. I wanted to drop shot, but I stood shot. Whatever, stand shot. I stood shot. Black Ops has its just funny moments, and this is a funny game. Oh, get down! Get drop shot! He killed himself. I took his kill while he was aiming at the enemy, and the grenade backfired, and he shot at the ground where the enemy was.
Care package ready for direction. Show us where you want it.
Let me get my care package to my teammates. Hopefully they'll do something. Let me see here.
We've lost the lead.
There he is. Let me get him. Oh, I did not kill him. He didn't even turn around. Oh, wow. I hate that. When you get through killing somebody and you think you killed them and, wow, it's a chopper. Don't my teammates recognize what
enemy
this kill streak is? It's one of the most powerful kill streaks in the game. They ain't even take it. Like, no. But, I forgot what I was saying. Oh, don't you hate when you shoot somebody and you think you did something? Like, you just get to killing somebody, you about to meet your teammates, but then spot you up on the spot. I hate that. It just happened so many times to me. Guess I'm probably rushing them too much, but I didn't miss gameplay though, because I didn't believe I finished 30-10. And I'll pick off that ghost player. He think I don't see him. I can see him from the skies in the chopper. I just go to town work with
enemy spy plane incoming.
They have no type of answer. Let me pick him up. Don't kill me. Let's see here. Let me get him. Oh no, the hit marker. Ah, there we go. Double kill. Triple. Oh no, that wasn't even a triple. Ah, they shot me down. Let's see. Oh, a barrel. That's an enemy. Oh, how did he not see me? Oh, I got them. I mean, I got him. Let me see if I can get the other. Oh, hold on. There he is. Let me go around the back. Can't run. Look like I punched him. The knife in motion, I punched him. Oh, it's an enemy behind me. Wow. How did he not kill me like the first try? I mean, I was in there for at least 5 seconds. Wow. Could that happen at another time? I didn't mess up my whole gameplay. Oh, here he is. Hit markers. I forgot what I was going to say. I know I wouldn't say this, though. I hate it when the enemy has to mess you up in mid-sentence. And did my teammate just, like, run by that area? Claymore. Let me get you. Let me... Sit down. You know better. Oh, I thought that was, and I get promoted. Level 16. I forgot what I was saying. Some noobs interrupted me. See if I get anybody. Oh no, I'm getting nobody. wow, I got owned. He just came in there, handled his business, then left.
Enemy sentry gun inbound.
He didn't want no part of my teammates. Hopefully they kill me.
Hind on the way.
See if he's in there. Nope. Yeah, my teammates got him. Look at all those dead bodies. Oh, there he is. That wasn't him though, but they just keep going back to that spot. Wow, I got home. Wow. There's somebody.
Enemy spy plane incoming.
Okay. They went back in. Let's see. Oh, there he is. You can get on the ground too. Oh, see, that's what I mean. I just hate that. I can't even speak now. I'm just like stuck.
Recruit the victory. Don't quit now.
Got him. I hate when you just kill somebody, like I previously said, and their teammate's just right there. Wow, and I get sniped. I saw him, but I wanted to go after the sentry. Wow. Putting equipment, putting perks over kills. Let's see. There he is. He left. Let me get that sentry gun. Look at all those challenges. They want you to get 15 prestige. And hopefully I do. And they want you to get those pro perks. That just got me one step closer to those pro. And wow, I got owned.
Enemy Huey approaching.
I wasn't even in there anymore.
Our spy plane's in the air.
But, oh, there he is. Game down to the white. Wow.
We didn't come here to fail.
This
bring
is
it next time.
Gameplay with 30 and 10, guys. Got more videos coming soon. Rate, comment, and subscribe. Peace.